towards the bottom, it kind of looked like it was twisting a little bit, but then it, you know, it turned back up into it.
Yeah, I can see some movement in it. Thing's definitely getting a big RFD notch on the back of it. Wow. That is incredible.
I don't think I've ever seen anything like that before.
And if you look at the lower cloud base to the upper left of it, look how fast the upward motion is.
Mm-hmm.
That's the RFD. See how it's coming off the ground back over there out of the notch?
Mm-hmm. Well, look, it's lowering now on the left.
This thing might be getting ready to do it right in front of us. Guys, I think we're getting ready to tornado. Again.
36
free. Sirens. There's our tornadic circulation right there in front of us. Read this to turn it off.
Oh. 36 pre.
They're doing a cut-in.
That is some violent motion. Shifting a little bit.
Do we need to move the camera?
Yeah.
They're in the cutting.
I'm looking to the right.
I'm thinking we need to focus right over here.
Please.
I mean, if they see us move the camera, on the camera. Look out there.
Our real circulation, though, is right here in front of us. Satellites. Look how fast those rain curtains are whipping in front of us. Oh, that's low cloud too.
Right here.
Yeah. Done yet. I was hoping we'd get ahead of it, but Yeah. This guy didn't roll.
Look.
Yeah.
There she blows.
We can't see the actual cone itself because it's hidden.
Look at the power lines are all knocked down.
Yeah. See how they were mud plastered too?
Uh-huh.
Notice how these power poles are all busted facing this way now.
This was the back side.
Yeah, we were on the south side of it. This was the north side of it. So now it's probably more over here, okay. About maybe 1 or 2 o'clock. Oh, yeah.
Right there. I can't see how much there is. Good thing we're recording the top.
I hope it's recording correctly.
It could be. Bye.